We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive. Goodbye with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Not this real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
This the homie house right here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right? Hey, be on point, this fool, janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
President accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
We gotta get off Grove Street! Fuck! They bust the fence! We on foot now! Chop, baby! Chop! Get the fuck out of here! Ah! Ah!
We rolling, man! We rolling!
Fuck these folks! It's bad business!
Ah! What was your daddy?
Let's move!
Here, motherfucker.
Cliff! That's the fastest shoot! MC Cliff! Cliff!
Wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up!
And jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! He's all right! Hands in the air! You being deprived of these vehicles, bitch!
What in the world?
Hey, they taking Cliff's shit!
Christ! What the fuck are you doing?
Let's go, man!
Damn, it's stinking, this motherfucker!
Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer!
Then we in the right place!
Tell me something.
What's that?
Why aren't you, like, head to foot in green with the ballas like head to foot in purple?
Man, that's old school, man. We don't do that shit no more.
Oh, yeah? So how you know what side someone's on?
Man, you just know. The ballas might wear a purple hat or, like, a shirt with some purple in it. Or maybe, like, a hat with a B on it for the baller shit. And you know how we get down. The families, we rock the feuds hats with the Fs on it, you know what I'm saying? Or rock the green kicks with the green laces.
Okay.
Man, everybody already know who everybody is. It's just a law to say certain gang insignias make you part of some vast criminal conspiracy or some shit. They just want to hit you with that RICO charge.
So, am I like families now?
Nah, homie. You just a weird, crazy dude. Just drop me here, dawg. Later on, crazy dude.
See ya.